Hi, I'm Catherine McNeil. I'm at Backstage at DSquared2 in Milan Fashion Week.
We're kind of tinting the skin, very natural, just kind of very glowy, golden goddess kind of feel. But it's gorgeous chocolate, creamy eyeshadows all the way over the lids. And we're finishing off with lip liner and Morange, which is a fabulous colour by MAC. And I'm really kind of feeling that colour actually for the summer. I sort of feel like orange kind of red is a bit of a trend.
I feel glamorous. Like beyond glamorous. You don't see this makeup on everyone nowadays. Like, it's fun.
We are backstage at DSquared2. We're gonna see big, bouncy, sort of late 50s, early 60s Americana. We're using Pantene Volume hairspray. The ends are ultra shiny, healthy. It's a real healthy hair look. They love women, they embrace women, and they love sort of womanly women. You know you're not alone.
Are you excited to do this show?
Yes, this is my first time doing DSquared2 as well.
Is it really?
Yeah, I'm very excited for it. It seems like it's going to be so much fun, like a beach party. It's so much fun. It's just like glam. It's more than just a catwalk. It's like a show.
We are in our Polynesian paradise, where the girls are glamorous, the girls are sexy. It's a 1950s twirl. They're short, they're colorful, they're couture, they're beaded, they're recameled. They're in their cocktail bathing suit, aperitivo. We've watched too many Elvis Presley movies, yeah. We are on the beach. We like to have fun.
Have
this is our show collection.
Summertime.
It is our show collection. So
we've
know
done
we've done
Brie,
we've done Maine. Let's have a show. Let's have a kiki. Raise your hands.
I love it. The whole collection's incredible and all the girls look amazing. Straight out of the 50s.
I think the guys love to be on holidays. They're still thinking they are in Mykonos, shaking a milkshake or drinks and having all the glamorous people around. They have this fun lifestyle. They bring always joyful with us. I think that's the best for them. The crowd is jumping.
Accessories,
big, bold, and expensive. So like lots of big leaves, wooden things.
So they're also like kind of like, you know, like the beads of maybe like puka shells, but then we've done a little bit more in a couture way, mixing them with wooden beads and
like big Swarovski, like turquoise flowers on like big wooden beads and like big wooden discs with like diamonds inside, and maybe colorful discs. A little bit 50s graphic shapes going to also print.
High production spectacle, it's amazing. I had such a great time. As the looks were going down, I was like, what am I gonna wear?
They just pay attention to every single detail. They don't let one thing go by. And from everything from the set design to the music to the clothes, I mean, it's just perfection every time.
How do these sets and these things come together?
Well, you need the girls need a place to go.
it puts the whole package together for us. I mean, it sets the mood, and they need to be in somewhere exotic. I mean, a lot of people knock us for being like over the top and showing, and like they just want to see the clothes. I'm like, you know, you're all welcome to come in our showroom and look at the clothes, because it's there and it's beautiful. But you know what? We're storytellers, we're showmen, and this is what gets us going. My heart is broken. You're into something. Now are you ready?